Where most people, they take their circumstances, they blame, they complain, they dread the struggle. People who've taken command of their lives, they honor the struggle. They bring the joy. They decide what their day is going to be about. They work diligently towards their dreams. Instead of being distracted or run by impulse, they are focused and they choose discipline. Like, they have commanded their life at levels most people don't. Because listen, you and I both, listen, anyone can have a bad day and come home and be like, you know what? Bad day, Netflix and chill. And they give up their day or the next 4 hours to tuning out.